Okay, all of you are filled up the rows. All of you are filled up the rows. Sorry, columns. All of you are filled up, and all of them satisfies my mind too.
Sir.
Yes. Somebody.
So can we change the? So can we change the middle resistance?
You, Anjana das, well done. You can change anything you want. Anything. No restrictions.
Ammeter A3. Okay.
Ammeter A3. These are the values, right? Here you cannot change anything. These are the values you need to simulate. Okay. You simulate. This values will be here. You can change these two voltages and these two resistances. Okay. You can change either of any one of them or all of them or two of them or three of them. Whatever you feel like, then no problem. Gudu Sharma, well done. Riddhima, well done. Manoj Bhumi, well done. Vishwadeep Ghosh, well done. Rajdeep Bondol, well done. Devjit Deh, well done. Okay. Most likely, next Friday will be a holiday, most likely. So the next lab class will be, I think, next to next Friday. That is 21st. 21st, yes. 21st will be the next lab class. And on that class, Rishi Bakshi, Joydeep, well done. There will be a Viva, and the syllabus of the Viva will be the three experiments which we have conducted so far. Okay. Instead of assignment, you will be given this fiber. You will be given this fiber. And next class, whatever it is, next week, then next week. If next week is a holiday, then next to next week. Okay. Syllabus will be the three experiments which you have conducted so far. And Viva, one group will enter, okay, enter the meeting. Other groups will wait. We will call when the group, when we are ready to admit the next group, okay. Please do not join altogether. First, the first group will do, then they are out to leave, then the second group will enter, then the third group will enter. Okay. Please, all the students should not join altogether. We will not be able to admit all of them. Well done. Any questions? Is anybody facing any problem, any doubt anywhere? Anybody having any problems?
Hello, sir.
Yes, yes.
Sir, do we have to, sir, make the diagram of this?
Yes. You draw the figure by hand. Okay. You don't have to just draw it like just draw it the way I have drawn it. Like this. If you want, you can draw it like this.
And sir, the observation table.
Tell me. Yes, observation table.
Sir, observation table, sir, we have to make it or we have to print it?
You can make it, you don't have to print it. Okay. You can print it, you are able to print it, you can print it, but if you don't have access to a printer, you can very well write it on your hands. No problem. I will not tell you to go out to get it print out in this situation. Please do not leave your house.
Okay, sir.
Okay. If you don't have anything available in your house, please don't worry. Use whatever you have. No need to go out in this situation. I will never tell you to go out.
Sir.
Tell me. So you can draw it, you can have it, you draw it in this?
Yeah.
The 3 meters. Okay, something like this. Okay. Yeah. Somebody asked you.
Yeah, many. Many students were asking me about the drawing in the previous experiment. Can you please tell me?
Drawing in the previous experiment, which is diode one?
The capacitors and resistors.
Yes, what do you want to draw?
I need to follow those diagrams and all.
One carbon film resistance, one metal film resistance. If I have access to a printer, you can use print out and also paste it. But if you don't have a printer, as usual, no need to go out and get print out. You can draw it by hand, no problem. Carbon film resistance, metal film resistance,
okay,
electrolytic capacitor, and non-electrolytic capacitor. Only 4 things you have to draw, nothing else. And you need to make one single table for the color color resistance.
Yes, sir.
Sir, do we need to attach the screenshot?
For this lab, you can, but if you don't want, you can just also like draw by hand. I do not want you to draw this circuit as it is. You can draw it just like a circuit, just like I showed you. This is perfectly fine for you. No problem.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Like if you want to print out the observation table, you're fine. If you don't have a printer, you can also write it in the hand. No problem. Only thing you should take care is please do not go out of your house because of this lab. If anything is not available in your house, you can try to just write it by hand, draw it by hand. I have no issue.
Yes.
If you don't have A4 sheet available, you have any copy you have, you can write it. In this situation, I can consider. Only thing I insist is that the names and full name and full ID of all the group members should be written on the every page of your report. That is one must.
Hello, sir.
Yes, tell me.
Sir, the name and IDs will be on every page or only on the front page?
On every page, because let me tell you the reason. We have found that, I'm not saying that you will do it or somebody else will do it, but we have found that many students want to do, they simply Photoshop away their name and ID and put their own name and ID. Okay? So that is why writing it on every page is. We have found this in previous semesters with many students in the past. And they have been caught, and let me tell you, they have been caught and they have been severely punished. Any other doubt anywhere?
No, sir.
Okay, all of you. Any questions? Anything you want to ask me? Anything
regarding? Sir.
Yes.
Sir, how many questions can we expect in Viva?
2 or 3 at the most.
Okay, sir.
Hello, sir.
Yes.
Sir, since you have told that we have to write the name and the IDs in every page, but there is no space left for our writing. So, sir, can we write only IDs?
Look, this is this. You have to we have to complain to the people who do the certain malpractices. Unfortunately, in this case, I am absolutely helpless. I have to stop this malpractice. And this is the only way I do to stop it. In this case, I am helpless. Write it in small font, okay? No problem, but you have to write it.
Okay, sir.
Feedback.
Yes. Tell me.
Yeah. Do we need to submit feedback form, sir?
Yes. Yes, you have to submit, but probably the link is not working. So just wait. Now neither I nor you can do anything about it. Just wait. When the link is available, please submit. Okay. But yes, submitting feedback is mandatory. This I am insisting. You have to, if you do any experiment on virtual lab, you have to submit the feedback for this. Okay, how many marks will be there? See, every viva will be, I think this is the first viva, there would be one or two more, okay? Each viva will be of 10 marks. And then we will decide how to incorporate these viva marks in the final marks. Marks will be given for attendance. Your lab file, obviously, for lab file, all students in the group will get the same marks. But the viva marks and the attendance marks will be defined for every student. Because viva evaluation will be done individually, not group files. Okay, then any other questions? The deadline of submitting the lab copies for this experiment is on 2 weeks from now, so 21st. Any other questions? In general, deadline is always 2 weeks from the day the lab was conducted. Okay. Any other questions? Okay, then thank you. Thank you all.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
So see you next Friday. I'll see you either next Friday. If you spend the holiday, we should see you on 21st. Okay. Thank you.
Okay, sir.